Candlestick Park, a stadium that has housed numerous championship teams, plays host for this matchup between the Seattle Seahawks and the San Francisco 49ers. Well, Phil, we've got a terrific matchup at running back. Two of the most dangerous backs in the NFL about to meet, go toe-to-toe. How do you see it?
Well, you know what? It's not always about the quarterback when you talk about NFL games. And here's a great example of it today. The game of football is still about the most physical team wins. And when you have running backs like this, the more physical team will win.
The tackle is made.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
He's going to be tackled right around the 21-yard line. That little throw was good for only three, so it's now second down and seven. Three-step drop, eyeing that left side. Ball's picked off. The ref will sort this one out. He's thrown a flag.
Holding offense.
That first penalty down is, of course, going to be accepted by the defense.
Ohio! Ohio!
The quarterback's hollering out instructions. First down here. Challenging the defenders to the right side on the money.
Always hard to pick up that first down. Good job by the offensive coordinator designing some plays, keeping the defense off balance to get his team in rhythm.
Ohio! Ohio!
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. It's first down as they head to the line. The quarterback throws to the right.
Well, this is good confidence for the offense, isn't it? To move down the field early in the game and get inside the 20. Let's see if they have a play up the sleeve that can get them in the end zone.
From the red zone. First down and 10. Lynch, left side. Good piece of tackle. Second down coming up. He gets it again on this drive. He's in for the score. The Seahawks now lined up for the extra point. The point after try is in the books. Seahawks ready here for the kickoff. They pounce on him there. The 49ers getting set now for their next series. A miserable place to start this next drive. Wants to throw it across the middle.
You are not going to be an accurate quarterback, of course, when you're under this kind of pressure. Doesn't even have time to set his feet. Another throw offline.
Ohio! Ohio!
Offense lines up here. Second down and 10. Looking across the middle, still staying with them stride for stride, and the pass is incomplete.
Nice job that time by the defense. Pressure on the quarterback. He does not have time to find an open guy, and it results in an incompletion.
Offense lines up here. Third and 10. The quarterback throws the pass.
The play doesn't even have time to develop. The quarterback is under so much pressure, he's throwing it before these receivers are even ready.
Hey, how about this decision? They're not going to punt it. They're going to try to pick up the first down. Change of possession coming up as they fail to pick up the first down on fourth down. Inside the red zone, so dangerous. Here's the handoff to Marshawn Lynch. Runs it across for the touchdown.
It's like money. How much do you need? The answer's more. And that's what you do when you're trying to get points in the NFL. Just get more. Good job by the offense. They pad the lead with that touchdown.
Count it. And after that extra point, the Seahawks lead by 14. Seahawks ready here for the kickoff. They tackle him at the 26-yard line. Niners getting ready now to start their drive. First down here.
Ohio! Ohio!
Frank Gore gets it here. Running to the left side. Gains 16.
That's a nice job blocking by the offensive line, and a really good job by the running back. Seeing the proper hole, gets up in there and picks up big yards.
First and 10. They'll run it with him again. He's in the clear. Credit Darrell Washington with that tackle.
When you see a long run like that, you know what it does? It just breaks the will of the defense. In the NFL, it's all about passing. We see all these wonderful things. But when it comes down to it, who can win the war up front? And you win the war by running the football. Great job by the offensive line that time.
First and 10. They'll stay on the ground on first down. And that's a gain of 9. Second and short following the run.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside. Well, it's another first down for the offense, and I'll tell you who the happiest guys are here in this stadium right now. It's the defensive players sitting over on the sideline, getting a drink of water, having a little oxygen, the fan blowing on them. It's nice this time of day to be a defender. Another first down by the offense. The defense is definitely getting fatigued. And when you get fatigued, you cannot think, so look out.
First down here after the completion. Gore. They go to the right side. It's Earl Thomas who makes the tackle.
Again, the coaches tell us the same thing every week about defenses. Can we hold them to field goal tries and not give up the touchdowns? Here we are. They got more than a 7-point lead. Can you hold them to a field goal try? Well, we'll find out.
First and 10. Looking for a receiver on the left side here. Got a hand on it, and it's incomplete.
Got to give this secondary credit. In this passing league now, it's hard to make plays, but a good play there and another incomplete pass.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. Five-step drop, trying to work that left side. Swatted away.
Well, even though they're down more than seven here, the offense down the red zone, it'll be good for them for the rest of this game. Their confidence for the offensive coach that they can punch this in for the touchdown.
This will be the eighth play of this drive.
Ohio! Ohio!
Third down and 10. And the give to Frank Gore. And it's Earl Thomas who brought him down that time.
Well, when you get this close, it'd be nice to punch it in there and score. Even though you're still going to be behind, execute the play and get it done.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals. It's a throw all the way. Touchdown. And this game just got a whole lot more interesting.
What a good job by the offense driving down and getting that touchdown. Even though they're still behind, they're chipping away at this lead, keeping the pressure on their opponents.
The Seahawks are set to return the kickoff. Setting up return. He's brought down at the 23-yard line.
What a job by the kickoff team. The hustle. Everybody's sprinting down the field, and they get rewarded. They give great field position to their defense.
Let's round.
First down coming up. The throw to the left. Lays out and makes the play.
That time it was an easy completion for the quarterback on the play-action pass, and it fools the defense because look how aggressive the offensive line is. They sold the play to the defense, and the quarterback took advantage.
They face first down. The quarterback's calling something out. First down and 10. Marshawn Lynch takes the football. And the tackle is made at the 48-yard line.
An off-tackle run. It's a staple of all offenses in the NFL. And a general rule is you run off the right tackle because he is the power tackle, where the left tackle is the pass blocker.
Second down after going to the ground game the first play. Gets it again here. And here he goes. Knocked out of bounds.
When you see a long run like that, you know what it does? It just breaks the will of the defense. In the NFL, it's all about passing. We see all these wonderful things. But when it comes down to it, who can win the war up front? And you win the war by running the football. Great job by the offensive line that time.
15 minutes in the books, and now the second quarter is about to commence. They're able to move the chains after that last run. Staying with the running game on first down.
Well, this team is definitely committed to the run. There's no doubt about it. And when you're committed to the running game, hey, a lot of them are not going to work. That's okay. Stay with it.
It's now second down. Going to be swallowed up behind the line. That last play was a run. Third down coming up. Brings it in. Tackles made.
Oh, man, he almost gets in the end zone so close to getting over the goal line.
The quarterback has his team's attention here. Play number six coming up on this drive. Quarterback has it and follows the surge.
Well, I know it's not going to make a highlight film, but still a good solid run up in there for a couple of yards.
Ohio! Ohio!
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. Quarterback keeps it on the sneak. This will be the eighth play of this drive.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the
six in the books.
That was a nice job that time by the offense, driving down for the touchdown to increase their lead. That really takes a lot of pressure off their defense.
The extra point, the kick is good. And after that extra point, the Seahawks lead by 14. That's a touchback, and the ball will be spotted at the 20. The 49ers ready to take over the football. The quarterback's hollering out instructions. They come to the line, and it's first down. Frank Gore gets it here, trying the right side. He steps out.
Power running. A lot of teams in this league don't even do it anymore. This team, they can power it up in there and pick up those tough yards.
Second down. He drops back to throw. Catch made by Mario Manningham. Touchdown. That'll close the gap.
It's commonplace now. It's hard to even say the word great for a catch by the wide receiver. We see so many of them. But this one, that is a great catch.
Extra point is good. They want the football back as they line up now in an onside kick formation. It looks like the onside kick's going to pay off here. Kicking team appears to have the ball. 49ers get ready to start their drive. First down, offense readying for the snap. Out of the eye, the give to the tailback.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt when you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
Second down and five. Looking for an open receiver on the right. Touchdown, and they get one back.
There's no doubt about it. When you score like that to tie up the game, it shifts momentum. And it's all up now to the offense of the other team to get back out there and get the momentum back on their side.
The point after is good. Niners setting up for the kickoff. Setting up the return. He's brought down at the 25-yard line.
Well, that time the kick returner just does an awful job. He doesn't read the blocks. His guys are knocking him down. He goes the wrong way, and that gives him bad field position.
The Seahawks come onto the field now for this next series. We're getting close to the two-minute warning. Time for one more play. Now first and 10. Trying to work the middle of the field.
No way that would be completed. Well, the protection was bad. Quarterback didn't have the time. He's off balance, and he throws the incompletion.
Two-minute warning looms, and this may be the last play before it hits.
Knocked down.
Two-minute warning.
Good job that time by the secondary. They're in good position. They make the play, and it's an incomplete pass by the quarterback.
Following that incompletion, it sets up third and 10. Squeezes it into coverage.
When you see defenses playing man-to-man coverage, what they are saying, we are going to force the quarterback to make an accurate throw. Well, that time, that was accurate. That's why they got the completion.
First down following the long play. The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage.
The formation here, shotgun. Challenges the coverage and has the completion. Nowadays, it's getting harder and harder to play this tight man-to-man coverage because you're not even allowed to touch these superstar wide receivers. Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
First and 10. Lynch running to the right. They're going to the hurry. Back to the line now. This will be second down. Staying on the ground. He'll go to the left. Holding, we've got an injured player on the field.
Well, after watching that play, I think it's safe to say you can tell it's an injury to the lower body. Really big hit. Feel bad for the guy. I hope he's okay.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive. Third down and 3. Back to the running back. The tackle was made, but the first down is picked up.
Good job of the defensive line standing in there and fighting, and they hold the running back to a short gain.
The offense heads to the line for the 7th play of the drive. Short yardage and a quarterback sneak.
When you decide to go for it on 4th down as a head coach, you've got to realize you're going to be one of two things. You're going to be a genius or an idiot. And if you don't make it, look out. The second guessing begins.
The corner step back.
Flex round. Ohio.
First down on the way. Here's the handoff and they'll run it. Not giving up another inch.
Nice run that time. When you run the football like this, over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line.
They bunch up the receivers on one side. He'll fire it out to the left. Gains 20.
That's a nice job by the offense there. Get the first down. Keep those chains moving. Give yourself 3 more opportunities.
See what they do on first down following that huge play. There's the quarterback barking out new signals. Scrambling out of the pocket. Ball's on the ground. And he's brought to the ground.
That is not a turnover. That is truly a takeaway by the defense. Their hustle to the football, the hard hitting, that's what got them the takeaway.
They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. Looking to the right side and throwing. And he makes the catch just past the first down marker.
What a job by the quarterback finding a way to throw that football and pick up another first down. They are marching down the field right now.
Offense lines up here. Snap back to the quarterback. Out of the gun. Puts up six.
What a good job by the wide receiver. Not a terrific pass, but he just goes in there, makes a wonderful catch for the touchdown.
And the extra point is good. The 49ers in kickoff return formation. He'll start his return. They've got him down there.
What a good job by the kickoff team. The ball's kicked high in the air, and they sprint all the way down there. The blockers can't get set up. Nice tackle. Now they got great field position for the defense.
Corners are backing off here. This will most likely be the final play before the half ends. Runs out of bounds.
Well, the defense in the perfect situation at time. They make the quarterback throw it short, but then nobody makes the tackle. Get in position, wrap your arms around the legs of these receivers, and bring them down.
The quarterback's calling something out. Prevent defense time. He's looking to the right here on this throw. He stacked up at that point. That's the end of the first half, and you've been watching the NFL on EA Sports. We're back here now in this one, where the Seahawks are leading by 7. Bill, we've got a good one going on here. How about breaking it down? The kicking team now getting set here for what looks like an onside kick.
Nothing like a close NFL game. You can tell when you watch it. The teams are into it. They came in physically rested and prepared. Emotionally, they're ready to play. The game plans are good. So what have we seen here in the first half? A lot of hard hitting, a lot of hustle. It's close. Let's see who can win it in the second half.
There's a flag right there.
The ball was kicked off illegally out of bounds.
Well, the flag is out. That football did not travel 10 yards on the onside kick, and the officials saw it. Down here. They'll go ground. Looking for some daylight up the middle. It's now second down and 7 after the 3-yard rush. The quarterback has his team's attention here. Staying on the ground. He's got a little bit of daylight here. Nowhere else to go, and he's out of bounds.
Oh, wow, another couple inches, and that would have been 6 points for the offense, but he just falls short.
Flex round! Flex round!
The offense back to the line of scrimmage after going for more than 40 yards on the previous play. Another handoff swallowed up behind the line of scrimmage.
Loss of 2.
from inside the red zone. They hand it off to him again. They jam it in on the goal line. Touchdown.
Well, what a play for the touchdown. And I'll tell you, in the NFL, there's so many good players on offense now. You can never have enough points. So keep padding on that lead. Good job. Good score.
That's what happens when you try to guess the snap count.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving it.
And so they convert it here on the two-point try. Seahawks ready here for the kickoff. And Ted Ginn will get a chance here on the kickoff. The 49ers are getting set for their next possession.
The quarterback's hollering out instructions.
Offense lines up here. Dropping back to throw. No one in sight. Has the grab.
That time it's a short pass to the receiver, and I give him all the credit. He takes a short pass and turns it into a long gain. He has the move to get it done, and he did that time.
They bring in an extra defensive back. First and 10. Gore trying to plow ahead. And he's knocked out of bounds.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage.
The defense comes out of the nickel. Second and 10. He'll throw it over the middle.
Ball is batted down. That's a wonderful job that time by the secondary. Everybody's in position. Nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football, and it leads to another incomplete pass.
That's a whole bunch of receivers lined up on one side for this play.
Quarterback dropping back, looking to get the feet planted. A tackle that had to be made. That'll set up for down. How about this? They're trying to pick up the first down on fourth down, forgetting the punt. Defense calls a timeout.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Steps back to throw. They fail to convert, and now a change of possession.
That was a terrible job that time by the offense. The head coach decides to go for it on fourth down. The play is there. The players just did a terrible job of executing.
They're happy to begin this drive from this point. First down and 10. Looks to his left. Incompletion on that hurried throw.
Oh, the wide receiver is wide open. That doesn't happen too often in this league where they get behind the defense and the quarterback just throws it off target.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals. Coming up, second down.
Ohio! Ohio!
Ball's loose.
He's brought down.
Well, that time the offense fumbles the football, but the defense hit him so hard, there's no chance of hanging on. Hits the ground, and the defense recovers.
49ers come onto the field for their next series. Nickel formation here for the defense. Now first and 10.
I formation and a running play.
Going to be a tackle for a loss. Time for the no-huddle offense.
Flex row! Flex row!
Second down following the run.
Quick drop back. Throws a strike.
Finds the sacred side. Touchdown!
What a tremendous throw by the quarterback that time for the touchdown. What confidence he has in that arm. Small window, very little room to throw that football in there. He didn't worry about it, fired it, got the touchdown.
Lining up now for the two. Trying to get it outside before the defense is set. They will not find a way into the end zone, so they'll only get 6 points out of the trip. The Seahawks are in shape now to return the kick. Dangerous returner, and they'll have a chance to show you right here.
Now, there's nothing that time the kick returner could do. Terrible blocking up front. Nobody gets their job done, and that's why they have bad field position.
Flex row! Flex row!
The quarterback's calling something out.
Ohio!
It's first down as they head to the line.
Flex row! Flex row! Ohio! Ohio!
Play action fake. Yeah. Dropping back the throw.
Sticks to his hands.
He's going to be tackled right around the 49.
It's always good when your quarterback is able to deceive the defense with good play action fakes. That's what did it that time. Look at the quarterback. Nice fake. Defense reacts to the run, and now you throw it over the top for the easy completion.
They've got a first down now after that catch. First and 10. Here's the handoff to Marshawn Lynch.
They break through. Tackle him behind the line.
Ohio! Ohio!
The quarterback has his team's attention here. After running it, it's second down.
Ohio! Ohio!
They feed him the ball again. Breaks free, has some space to work with.
When you run off tackle, one of the things you're looking for is for your tackle to make a good block. And then if you have a lead fullback, can he get past him and block the linebacker to free up the halfback so he can go in between them and get in the secondary and make a big play?
Right back to him one more time. This offense can't be stopped on third down, no matter the distance.
Boy, after watching that long run, I'm winded. That was a nice job by the running back. Good job up front, sustaining the blocks. Offense got to be happy with that.
This will probably be the last play of the quarter. 15 minutes to go. Back after this word from your local station.
Welcome back, folks. We're getting set for the start of the next quarter.
Ohio! Ohio!
Offense lines up here. First and 10. Leaning on that running attack again here on first down.
You got to keep your offensive linemen aggressive, so you have to run the football every once in a while. That run, even though it was a short game, it served a purpose. It's now second down and 7 after the 3-yard rush.
Ohio! Ohio! Let's run! Let's run!
The wide receiver in motion. Second down and 7.
Another carry here. They've got him behind the line of scrimmage.
Quickly to the line.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive. Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
Third and 10.
The ball is jarred loose. Taking off. Nice job by the offense at time. Even though they fumbled the football, quick enough and smart enough to get on it right away.
The Seahawks getting set to attempt the field goal. Look at the cushion they have off of these receivers. He converts here on the field goal try.
And Jim, this guy is just Mr. Automatic. Not only did he make them, he usually just puts it right down the middle of the goalpost.
Going to be tackled right around the 21-yard line. The 49ers getting set now for their next series. The quarterback's hollering out instructions. Takes the snap from the shotgun. He'll fire it out to the left. That ball is picked off. Some daylight in the books. Touchdown.
Well, when you study the offense and you know what they're going to do, you're able to make plays like that. You time the interception perfectly, you make the catch, and you take it all the way back for the score.
He made it. It's getting late in this one. The Seahawks are leading by 19. The 49ers in kickoff return formation. This is not what you would call airtight coverage at the snap of this ball. Nickel formation for the defense here.
Has the reception all alone.
And he'll step out of bounds.
Sometimes you got to give the coaches credit. They design a play that's smart, easy for the players to manage. And what we got there is a throw and a catch. And now they have a pretty good chance of getting a first down.
No bump coverage here. Corners backing up. The defense comes out in the nickel. This is a 5-step drop back. There's a flag out as they run down the field. On a deep ball, the pass interference call, it's as good as a completion right now.
Yeah, that's right. One of the reasons why you throw the football deep in the NFL, it can be caught, it can go incomplete, or you get pass interference. Very seldom is that pass intercepted.
And the give to Frank Gore, running to his right for a gain of about 5.
What that run does, it just puts the offense in a good situation. So a good, positive run.
They bring in an extra defensive back. Second down and 5. Challenging a takeaway. Bites off the hit.
Well, I have to say that's just a terrible decision by the quarterback there. He's got to know when you're in a situation like this, you just cannot make that type of pass.
Offense lines up here.
The defensive line, they're all shifting to the right. I think they're expecting a run.
First down and 10. Gets a hand on that one to knock it away.
Well, the best thing you can say on the offensive side that time is the quarterback got rid of the football. Terrible protection. Nowhere to throw it. Just throw it away.
Ohio! Ohio!
Second down following that incompletion. Going off tackle here. It's Navarro Bowman in on the play.
Well, that was a nice run that time off tackle. And listen, this is a bread and butter play in the NFL. It's about power running. Can your offensive tackle make the block to free up that running back so he has a chance to get in that secondary and make a nice run out of it?
Here we go. Ohio! Ohio!
Third and 5. No separation at all. Incomplete.
This defense can pressure the quarterback. There's no doubt about it. They did this time, and it results in another incompletion.
Flex round! Flex round!
Not sure why they're going to go for it at this point, but they are. They're not going to punt. Working that left side. They pick up the first down with that reception. Seattle is in for the score. Touchdown.
It was a short route by the receiver. He catches it and goes all the way down the field and scores a touchdown. And the quarterback looks at the coach and goes, hey, it was a heck of a throw.
And after that extra point, the Seahawks lead by 26. Fair catch signal made. That'll be a touchback, and the ball will be placed at the 20. 49ers getting ready now to start their drive.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage.
Ohio! Ohio!
Now first and 10. The quarterback throws to the right. Ball's thrown incomplete. Great coverage there by the defense.
That incompletion by the quarterback, hey, I give the quarterback no fault. That was just tremendous coverage by the secondary player. He's in position and able to make the football be incomplete.
Looking for an open receiver on the right. He's brought down at the 46.
That's a good job by the quarterback recognizing it's man-to-man defense. And when you see that, just watch the receiver leading to the open space. Nice completion.
This play set up by the long gainer.
Throwing now to his left. 2 minutes. 2 minutes remaining in the game.
Nice catch by the receiver, but it still doesn't get a first down.
Flex round! Flex round!
The defense comes out of the nickel.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Right where it had to be.
Good job by the offense. They're in the red zone. They're down by more than 7. But the defense, can you stop them and just give up the field goal try?
Ohio! Ohio! Flex round! Flex round!
Here's the first snap after the big play.
Staying with the passing game on first down. The pass is incomplete. There was no one open.
Got to give the secondary credit. In this passing league now, it's hard to make plays, but a good play there and another incomplete pass.
Ohio!
Flex Brown! Flex Brown!
There's the quarterback barking out new signals.
Three-step drop. That ball was going the other way. Hold on a minute. There's an injured player on the field.
Well, that looks like an upper body injury, Jim. I think we both can tell that. And now the question is, how bad is it? You just never know.
Quarterback's calling something out. First down here. The quarterback motions the wide receiver.
Looking to the right side and throwing. Shoved out of bounds.
This is just a good example of how the NFL has changed. If you want a big play, you don't always have to throw it down the field or design something special. To throw it to these wide receivers short, we can see they're able to take short passes, break tackles, and with their talent, they get long gains.
The quarterback's coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. First and 10. He's looking to the right here on this throw. This doesn't look good. We've got a player down, and he's in pain.
That's a good job. He's able to get up and get off the field, and my guess is he's going to be okay. A little bit of a scare there, no doubt about it. That makes everybody nervous.
That long gain sets them up here on this play.
First and 10. Eyeing that left side. The defense did not give up an inch.
Terrible job by the offensive line. Your quarterback needs more time than that. Another incompletion.
We saw an injury early in this game, and now we're starting to hear he should be able to return before this one's over, so that's some good news.
Yeah, it is good news to him, his family, all the friends, and, of course, the fans here in attendance today, they're going to be happy because he has been playing awfully well.
Second down and 10. The defense had that one covered.
Number 22, the defender on the play. Third down.
Quarterback's coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Airtight coverage, incomplete.
You are not going to be an accurate quarterback, of course, when you're under this kind of pressure. Doesn't even have time to set his feet. Another throw offline.
Ohio, flex round.
The quarterback has his team's attention here.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive.
They send the tight end in motion.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
Looking for a receiver on the left side here. That's a missed opportunity, and now they'll have to bring out the defense.
What a good job by the defensive back that time. That ball was thrown beautifully down the field. High arcing throw, but the defensive back in great position knocks it down.
The quarterback's hollering out instructions.
Ohio!
First down coming up.
Just a quick drop back. Knocked away, incomplete.
Nice job that time by the defense. Pressure on the quarterback. He does not have time to find an open guy, and it results in an incompletion.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down.
Quarterback drops back, going across the middle. Easy catch there. No one near him. A timeout charge to the offensive unit.
Well, it doesn't look like much, but it really serves the purpose. Picks up the first down, and now they have a chance to open things up.
They face first down. Looking to go up top again on first down. Here's the pass, and it's broken up, incomplete.
Jim, that was really a terrific job by the quarterback. The pocket is breaking down, and look at that. He just steps up, moves out. Good job of keeping the play alive. Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside. There's a difference. When you play zone, you drop back and you watch the quarterback and you react to the football. When you're playing man-to-man, all you're worried about is where that receiver goes. You try to shadow him, look for the football, and try to make a play.
Ohio,
there's the quarterback
Ohio,
barking out new round, signals.
The quarterback coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. No one was open.
Well, the quarterback can't get him open. He threw to the right guy that time, but the coverage was so good by the defense, nowhere to get the completion.
The coach is going to go for it. Defense respecting the deep ball, playing way off the receivers. Trying to work that left side.
That's a failed conversion, but you might as well look at it like a turnover. It's going back the other way.
The quarterback's calling something out. They come to the line, and it's first down.
Challenging the defenders to the right side. He's got a wide open alley.
The margin is increased with another touchdown.
That touchdown might just wrap it up.
Yeah, it sure will, Jim. It's been an exciting game all day, and it, to score late in the game like this, to put it away, it's time to celebrate a little on the sideline.
The 49ers in kickoff return formation. He's brought down at the 20-yard line. The 49ers ready to take over the football.
Ohio! Ohio!
Nickel formation here for the defense.
Let's round!
From the gun. The throw to the left. And the throw is incomplete. Corners retreating.
Wide receivers stacked up on this play.
That's a pass all the way. Interception.
And he's pushed out of bounds.
What a terrible job by the quarterback. Nobody's open. Tries to force the pass, and look, what's it turn into? An interception.
The quarterback's coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. He'll fire, and that pass is picked by Carlos Rogers. Shoved to the sideline.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
The The corner step back. The quarterback has his team's attention here. First down and 10. Play action. And he's forced to the ground.
If you can see, the defense is going to try to pressure as a quarterback. You've got to know how to adjust. So don't give those play action fakes. Get in position and get rid of that football.
This game is about to finish.
He's looking to go down the field here. Has the catch.
You throw it deep for a lot of reasons. One, you're hoping for the big play, maybe a touchdown, but also you got to think about in a